Hi, we are at Paralympic Police and I would like to demonstrate you our newest NFC features. So this machine can also accept the QR codes, but also it can dispense the payment NFC contactless cards. So this is how it works. I'll click on English, I'll click on buy bitcoins, less than 10,000 Czech crowns. I'll click I don't have a wallet yet. And here I have option dispense card. So I click on dispense card and the ATM generates a new Bitcoin wallet for me. And it's going to dispense it here. So the private key was written into this card. And here now I can insert cash and also I can take a backup of the card. So this is the public key and this is the private key, which I can put somewhere else in case I lose the card. So I'll insert the cash now and I'll buy 4.7 millibitcoin for 100 Czech crowns. Click on buy bitcoins. So now the ATM goes to the exchange, buys the bitcoins there, sends them to my card. I'll click done. And now I can check what my balance on the card is. Let's see, I have 97 Czech crowns. Great. We can go somewhere else. This is our Bitcoin only point of sale called Cortex Pay. So here if I put the card here, it shows me what my balance is. So 96.7 something. So if I want to pay, let's say something to drink, no, something cheaper. Let's put there 10 crowns. I want to pay something for 10 crowns without the tip. And I'll just put card here. And it's paid. Now we can also use the card if the device is we don't have a display. So here I can buy RedBull with Bitcoin. Okay, there it is. And finally, we can also use the NFC card with Android NFC-enabled phone to see what my balance is and to transfer the funds